They want all electric army tanks now. Think of this. Think. So they want to have an army tank that's electric. You can't get it recharged. It doesn't go far enough. It doesn't go strong enough. But they want to have electric. So that we go into enemy territory, we will blast the shit out of everybody, but at least we will go in with environmentally nice equipment. Now, do you believe that?